The condition of former Tamil Nadu Chief Minister M Karunanidhi, who was shifted to Kauvery Hospital in the early hours of this morning, is now stable, as per a health bulletin released by the hospital on Saturday afternoon. Kauvery Hospital's Executive Director Aravindan Selvaraj said, "His blood pressure has been stabilised with medical management and he continues to be monitored and treated by a panel of experts." The DMK patriarch, who was earlier under treatment at home, was admitted to the intensive care unit of Kauvery Hospital around 1:30 a.m. after his blood pressure had dropped. He is being treated for fever due to urinary tract infection. Several senior DMK leaders, including party working president and Karunanidhi's son M K Stalin, and other frontline leaders such as Duraimurugan, Rajya Sabha MP Kanimozhi, and former Union Minister A. Raja were present at the hospital. Meanwhile, security was tightened at the former CM's residence as DMK cars kept pouring in there as well. Rooster News features exclusive footage taken from Karunanidhi's house and the hospital.